Heyo, Jojo here, and welcome back to another episode of Fausts Alptraum. We're in some cave, and we just got into this room, last I remember. So, I don't believe I've looked at all these books. I have not. I just ended up saving. The protein content of pig blood is 4 times that of pork and eggs, 5 times that of chicken egg whites, and 3 times that of beef. Pig blood is recommended for long-term prescription of those with cardiovascular disease, and is suitable for the elderly, children, and late-term pregnancies. I beg to differ. Like, pig's blood isn't something you should be drinking. Or any blood, for that matter, really. The boy who cried wolf. The fox and hens. Okay. The nutritional value of most animal blood is similar, as they all contain protein, zinc, iron, etc. They are all relatively easy to obtain, with the exception of deer blood. Hunters tend to target deer more rapidly, since deer blood is more valuable. The cat shivered at it. I don't blame you, kitty cat. There's a rusted, empty bird cage. I got a bird catcher. Ooh. My previous letter was marked return to sender. They were unable to find the recipient. It seems that my brother has already set out on his journey. What should I do? He never listens to a single word I say. He always has been like this. It's been so long, and I don't want him to worry about me. I also don't want him to travel all this way only to return empty-handed. After all, I could no longer go back with him. Wido, it's almost time to blossom, my child. I hear footsteps. Hurry and hide, hurry and hide, hurry and hide. Duck down below, out of sight. Anything else? No. Well, that's not at all ominous. What's in here, matches? Got a cat, got a kitty cat. Maybe we can go back up and see about getting that shiny thing. And I wonder who's singing. Oh! Got a small key. Thank you, kitty. I thought I was gonna have to go all the way around. I do remember changing the time to midnight, so this one gate should be open now. Yes. Hopefully it's not a complete waste of time. This should be open now, midnight. But I changed the time. Why can't I go outside? I didn't mean to make everyone mad. I just can't use my right hand. Why not introduce me to everyone? But I hate blue. An open hand. I still can't go this way. Darn, I actually thought there was something here. And I could have sworn I changed the clock. It's locked. No! Here's to hoping it doesn't make me go through that puzzle again. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Who in the heck is singing? I wonder if maybe we push the lever up. What did that do? Okay, it completely flooded the entrance. On the road again. Can't you see that I'm on the road again? But now we can cross here. Oh! Oh, that is interesting. Let's... What is that? Really? Where'd you go? Why have you done this, bird? Hmm? The blue jay flew away as soon as one approached. How did one catch it? Do we have to lay down the bird catcher here? Wait, the bird catcher here? Yes. We're gonna go away. Oh! Gotcha! There was only a silver key within the cage. Got a moon-shaped key. Nice. Can I get the bird catcher back? But now, we've got the moon key to unlock it. Oh, I thought there was something underneath us. It was just the cat. Lovely. Go in? Sure. It's too flooded over here, so maybe... There's the door. And... oh, it's dark out now. Was it because we used moon key? Oh, whoopsies. Sorry to bother you. What do you got to say about this, kitty? Only bring gold here. Cat was pawing at the rings on Elizabeth's. It's too small and skinny. Maybe I have to paint it? Paint it back to gold? It could be. What do you got to say about these things? Oh, there's spars here. It's locked. A blank symbol was carved in the keyhole. Lovely to know, but I don't know what that means. Slot carving on a bird. I still don't know the answer to that one. It is now nighttime over here. That's an interesting shadow. Can I comment on that? Oh, it's just hands now. Someone was always antisocial. Hand buried in the dirt. A little hopscotch. Still the same note. Okay. Now there's only one blue flower. Rosebud has yet to bloom. Was this note always there? Astrology and life, too. There are four symbols in the middle ring. Starting from the top, in a clockwise direction, the alchemical symbols for the four elements of earth, air, fire, and water can be found. These are the four essential pillars of the physical world. Despite possessing all of this, the Wheel of Fortune still stands as an icon of unpredictable change, a nod to the fickle waves of destiny. All is up in the air when the wheel turns. Interesting. Water is collected at the bottom of the pot. What's this? An empty watering can. Got a watering can. I'm assuming we have to water you. What's this? Oh. It was just the cat. I thought someone was behind me. Oh dear. Morals. Reputation. Brother. Me. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Ada? What are y'all doing? Empty paint cans. Okay, then. I like how there's not a gate there to block my path. However, I can't get through here. So it didn't matter. Oh, it looks like a bunny hanging. I just noticed that. I was looking at it the other way around and it looked like a flower. You're red now, watching me. He's watching me. She's also watching me. Every stained glass window is watching me. Everyone's watching me. That's kind of cute. The drawing, I mean. They traveled to the land of machines. There was a blue bird with brightly hued plumage, but the blue coloring fluttered away when the bird flapped its wings. Alrighty then. Another door. I'm gonna come back to you because I don't know if I'm missing something. I have to fill it up. The watering can, I believe. So we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna push this back down. Because I feel like we have to get into that secret area. Yes. The watering can is filled with water. I hope I'm right about this needing to be down the whole time. Because if not, I'm going to be very salty. A salty Pringle if I have to come back up here. Gotta water you, I believe. Yes. Flower blossomed as soon as water hit it. Fully blossomed rosebud. Pick it up? Yes. Got rose. Oh. Oh dear. Alright. Now we're gonna try for that door. Gotcha. Again with this. Have you heard? Took me a while. Found a feather though. Now what? Am I gonna wake up somewhere? Probably. Is this a dream? Is the note the same? No. If it's the same, I don't want to read it again. Oh! Oh, this is new. Empty paint cans. Oh, there's yellow here. Gold colored paint seems to be useful. Duck that key in there. Yes. Got a golden key. Nice. Can't comment on that. An empty vase. Can I put the flower in there? One moment, I'm gonna try reading this first. I trimmed the flower bed today. I spend as much time as possible in the greenhouse because they say that plants calm and soothe the soul. Too many buds will negatively impact the overall health of the plant. So even though cut. Wait, what? My brain just spazzed on me. Even the grass that grows in between the bricks must be cleared, otherwise they spread cut. The red cosmo flowers will bloom in 10 more months. Why must we wait 10 more months? Ah, forget it. Anything else? Nope, it's the same thing. Alrighty. Just thought. Oh, you're very red. A bright red flower. And that's the only one we can really comment on. I got a rose for you. Yes. Oh dear. Oh, why are y'all looking at me now? I don't like it. It's a little much. Oh. What's this? White flowers.
Nice.
Anything I have to do with this thing? No. Okay. One can be found on you, one is buried beneath the unsociable hand. One is buried beneath the red X. One is located in the hallway behind Marie Antoinette. I don't know why I read that as Mary. They said X marks the spots here, right? The cat shivered at it. Can I shovel? Dig up this patch of dirt? Yes. Got a red gem. Oh, and I already have a yellow gem. Oh god, why did you turn to look at me? I just noticed that. And then one was under the unsociable hand. Which were these ones, right? But which one? Wait a hot damn minute. Why is it that your hand is the other way? Maybe it's you? Only this one was the left hand. Dig up this patch of dirt? Yes! Haha! Oh, a blue gem. And then you said one was behind the painting, right? That might have been why the cat shivered at the painting. Queen, found a green jewel behind the painting. Green gem. Sweet, we got them all. Got all the gems, don't you know that we got all the gems? So, Earth? Yes. Air? Yes. Fire? That was weird. I could have sworn I clicked it. Yes. And then... Oh, it's sprouting some more. Water. Yes. The floorboards loosened. Oh dear. I don't like the whispers and I don't quite much like you. Roaming around like this. There was no lock on the wooden box, but it couldn't be opened. That's strange. A bedraggled doll. Teddy bear. No mouth. Do I still have a shard? No. That's so weird. I guess I'm not ready for this area. There we go. Oh, record playing with a rolling sound. Dog. Goat. Bucks. Bull. Snake. Chicken. Oh! There you are! Wah! That's not fair, I wasn't ready! He pouted as he scrambled out and angrily ran away. Has everyone been caught? This isn't fair. Our turn to be it then. Hurry and oh god, hurry and hide will count to 100? Where would I go? A red crown had been dropped on the floor. Got a crayon. Okay, thank god. You're not actually timing me. Whew. So. Two birds looking left, one bird looking down. Actually, two birds looking down. One looking right. I thought there were more of these birds. Okay. So two left, one right, two down. Two left, one right, two down. Does that have anything to do with this puzzle here? Head up, down, left, right. Still unable to open it. So there were no heads up. Down, there were two. Two left. And then one. Still unable to open it? What? Unless you're counting the direction that this bird's facing. Head up, down, left, and then right. Maybe it's three? Shoot. I thought I had it figured out. Oh well. That's about all I have for time for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!